Nothing here to fear. I'm just sitting around being foolish when there is work to be done. Just a hang-up call and the quiet
Hi guys! So today I'm going to do another edition of Animal Byproduct Series. Before I get started, I've already done videos on honey and wool. If you're at all interested in why those things are not vegan, I actually have a playlist of this series now on my channel, so you can check that out if there's anything that you're questioning. Today I'm going to talk about Carmine. It's also known as cochineal extract, just cochineal, and natural red 4, as well as crimson lake. And there's also a couple coatings, which I will list in the description box. Basically, this is a red pigment that is obtained from an insect as the cochineal. They use it for, as I said, a red color. They use this mostly in cosmetics, but you also see it in food sometimes. So it's something that you can watch out for both of those things. So yes, it's obtained from an insect. And I know that there are certain people that think that an insect is not an animal, but an insect is an animal. It's still a living being, and it's still not a vegan ingredient. Just like honey, and again, just kind of like gelatin, if you know what it is, I don't really see why you'd want to use it anyways. It's literally a crushed up beetle. So they literally boil the insect bodies down, and this causes it to have the reaction of, you know, separating the red color they want, which turns into a salt, and the other parts that aren't usable. So you see it a lot, especially in cosmetics. So anything with like a red or a purple color, sometimes pink, you usually want to read ingredients and make sure that there's no carmine in your product. Even a lot of cruelty-free companies still use carmine. Companies like Wet n Wild, I know they still use carmine for sure, and many others that are cruelty-free. And as I said, you can also find it in food. I've found it in things like fruit punch before. A lot of like lollipops and stuff like that would have like a red color, or pink color, or purple color, they tend to use a lot of those kind of things. Carmine's also an allergen for a lot of people. They're sensitive to it, and they notice it if they use it, they ingest it. They also can hide it under like the natural color type thing, which is really sneaky, because they consider it natural because it came from an insect, so a living thing. It's gross, and it's not something that I personally want to use. If you care about animal welfare, I don't think that carmine is a good choice in a product to use. There are so many part products on the market, there's really no need to purchase something with carmine in it. So that's it for today. I will talk to you all soon. Bye!